Hello and welcome to the Singer Studio. My name is Corey. I am the piano and voice instructor out here, and I am very grateful to be here today. A year ago, I don't think we could gather in crowds this large. I don't think we could even perform live music. We couldn't do anything that is related to the skills that we have. And as musicians, it's very hard to tell musicians not to perform. So today is more or less a celebration, as is last week as the voice students performed. Today is the piano celebration. Today is a day of celebrating the hard work these students have done this past year. It's absolutely incredible. I always told myself when I was in college that I would never, ever teach private piano. And then lo and behold, here we are. I'm hosting my own piano recital with my own students. Six of my students performing today, and I am so proud of them. The work they have done, the dedication they have, and the amount of commitment that they put to this, and the amount of fun they get to have with it. And it's when they come into that room, it is not my job to just teach them, it is my job to help instill the confidence in them that they already have to go out and leave that rehearsal room and to be successful. And that's what you get to see today. You only get to see about 10% of the iceberg today. The other 90% is done at home on their computers, or it's done in their theory books, doing their pencil work, but it's all gonna be performed right here today for you guys. Thank you all for coming, and I'm so proud of my students. I would like to first welcome Miss Adalyn, who will be playing, starting out with us first, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Annabelle. Next, I would like to welcome Jenna. To bring up Sicily, who will be singing and playing for herself today.
Thank you.
Priscilla. Hard work come to life on stage. It is something that, you know, you teach for a while, you're in the classroom, you're one-on-one for a while, and it's not really until you step away from that piano and you just kind of sit there and listen to them play, then you hear, oh my goodness, that's something I would do. Oh my goodness, that's a mistake I would make. Oh my goodness, that's how I would react to that mistake that I just made. One of the things I always tell my students is to always what, students? If we make a mistake, we keep going every single time, right? Because what do they know? They don't have the music out in front of them, right? I want to thank you all again for coming out today. It means a lot to these students, and it means a lot to me. It really says something about somebody if they can get up here in front of people they don't know, play things that they have been working on by themselves. It takes a lot of courage for these students. Can we give them one more round of applause? For them? I'd like to thank Ms. Liz for letting us have the recital here and for David for recording. I would also like to thank these two because they have been incredibly helpful in me and helping me guide my own future and build my own path here, and they've helped me expand and learn and grow as educators and helped me be more one-on-one with the students, helping me figure out all those loose ends and things that you need to just kind of sit down and be a great teacher, and they have really set a great example for me. I would also like to thank one more person that's come today. My high school piano teacher, Mr. Dowell Idol, is here. He was the biggest inspiration I had when I was going into college, again, high school and everything like that. He really set a standard for how I should teach, how I should interact with my students, and how I should hold recitals. He used to hold the best recitals in all of Jacksonville. And in Raleigh, we had two places where we performed as well. He's still to this day a wonderful teacher and a great mentor to me, and I always look up to him and always will, and I want to thank you for coming today. And of course, to our wonderful mascot, Bartop, who is always wonderful and supportive. And my wonderful family and friends who all came out here to support me today. I'm grateful. Thank you for coming. Give your students a lot of extra love today because they deserve it. They played hard. Thank you guys so much.